SETI, aka the Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, is an initiative that has relied on private funding for more than 20 years. SETI was somewhat passed off as pseudoscience, but NASA has just announced that they are planning to fund the search for extraterrestrial intelligence for the first time in 20 years. Yes, that is right, NASA is gonna help find aliens, and we're gonna talk about it right now on IO. Welcome back to Inform Overload, I'm Charlotte Dobre. According to a new House of Representatives bill, NASA wants to fund SETI. They actually have funded SETI in the past, in the 1990s. They wanted to use two radio telescopes to look for evidence of aliens, but in 1993, a senator from Nevada, Richard Bryan, cut the program's funding because it failed to find any little green men. That is a direct quote. He also said, "Not a single Martian has said take me to your leader, and not a single flying saucer has applied for FAA approval." Okay, Richard, the search for alien life isn't just about finding little green men. Plus, if an advanced alien race existed, why would they ask us permission to fly in our airspace? They just like wouldn't. They would just zap us. The search for life in the universe will answer a lot of questions. Probably one of the most important of these questions is, where did life come from and how does it begin? SETI also assists in finding habitable planets, which could be useful when the time comes that humans need to leave planet Earth, cause we're like garbage humans that create garbage. Since SETI lost its funding, it's taken on private benefactors who have funded the program instead of the government, like Russian billionaire Yuri Milner, who donated $100 million to the project in 2015. The bill still needs to make it through the House and the Senate, but it basically lays out the details for how NASA plans to help find life in the universe, which means the US government plans to directly fund the search for evidence of extraterrestrials. This will undoubtedly speed up the process because up until this point, SETI hasn't really found anything. The bill states, "NASA shall partner with the private sector and philanthropic organizations to the maximum extent practicable to search for technosignatures, such as radio transmissions, in order to meet the NASA objective to search for life's origin, evolution, distribution, and future in the universe." According to this bill, NASA is going to get $10 million in 2018 and 2019 to search for technosignatures. Alright guys, super excited about this, let me know what you think in the comments. While you ponder that, I'm going to do some comment replies. Zryerv said, 2 weeks until school ends, yay! I love IO so much I can't explain it. Woohoo! Who's excited for school to be over? Me! I actually haven't been in school in like 8 years, but I'm still excited. Kawaii Dragon said, "Hello IO, I started watching your videos consistently about 3 to 4 weeks ago, but I'm pretty sure I was subscribed to you guys for a while. Your videos are awesome and overload me with weird and awesome news. By the way, I'm from Ontario, Canadian squad." Woohoo! Thanks for being a subscriber, go Canada. It's a little chilly in Canada right now. Not a surprise. Alpha Singular said, "Hi, love your channel. Oh, by the way, I have a question. If you had 1 million potatoes, what would you do with them?" Solve world hunger. That's all folks, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, show this channel some love by leaving a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications by clicking that little bell. There is a playlist right over there if you want to stay on this channel, and while I've got your attention, make sure you check us out on social media. We got Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Our links are posted in the description of this video. That's it for me, see you in the next video.